drums. Down. Feel this. Down. I pull. Strike. Okay? I come up. Okay?
He's like away from it. That's okay. So if I move.
You got it off easy.
Yeah. Good thing?
Yeah, you did.
What, because I didn't fall down?
No,
because
no,
you didn't shoot at him.
Yeah. Before. Yeah. So, again, we're here. He goes to draw. Here. Here's, right? That's what's up, that torque. Right?
Oh, yeah,
and that torque.
It's almost like a torque.
Yeah. Do that again. Yeah.
So I turn his body towards me.
Hold on. Okay. I'm looking at the feet.
Stab, right? Which way do I want to go? Do I want to go this way?
Yeah.
So, think about it. Stab, his body goes back. I slide the blade up. Right? Easy. Easy. Good job, Ray Clark. So, whoa. I have to get back. The idea is, I'm here. He goes to draw the cut. Ah! Bam. Right?
I'm just moving just out the blade.
Yep. So, when he draws the cut, whoa! Woohoo! Now he goes to cut straight down, right? Okay, that's what's happening. Okay.
Yeah, that's that with the gun. Yeah.
So
that kick
made me go unconscious when I'm like.
Oh. So you have to keep your knees bent. You don't want to be locked up because then you got to reset your knees and then jump back, right? Knees should already be bent when he goes to cut. Whoa. He goes to come in to cut. We're going to step with a shinkan kick. Okay.
You have another sword. Which one
is another sword. Need another sword. Oh no, wakizashi. I need a wakizashi. Where's wakizashi?
Wakizashi? Oh, where's wakizashi?
The
instructional
wakizashi. Oh, okay,
that's wakizashi.
Now he's gotta punch me again. Thanks, guys.
Yep. This waza is actually just from here. He draws a sword. Go ahead and cut. No, go ahead and cut. Just go. This waza is actually. Oh, sorry. Go one more time. This waza is actually just from here, right? Enter in. Okay? From here, you're gonna grab him or grab him. As you do this, okay? Okay?
Oh, right on the nipple.
Looks so sensitive.
Two blades. Two blades. Ooh!
The worst part is I'm holding onto my own sword.
Yeah. So, again, from the top? Yeah, from the top. From here, right? Oh, whoa, whoa. He goes cut. Whoa, whoa. Right there, I grab him. So you could grab his skin, you could grab his gi, you could grab his arm,
skin.
Anything. As I pull away, step back in.
Are you pinching his little? Oh,
yes, he is.
Yeah.
He goes there, drop. Whoa, here, right? There. I'm going to come up. Hey, guys. I pull it, I stab. I go here.
He dropped that quick.
Huh? I was looking at the moves.
I was like, dang.
I ain't gonna
I saw the move. I was like, this is going that way.
That. It's just pattern. I want to catch here.
Okay.
The only reason I'm going to take this hand and strip it off. And I use this here to apply pressure. When he starts to go down, if he's not going down completely, I don't want to apply my knee to the back of his knee.
Oh, God.
And now
he's on the sword, too.
I can switch. Yeah. And I can apply pressure on his weapon.
He's trying to find a way not to spank it.
He's like, give me a hand. You're like, hell no. Look. Man.
My arm's pinned under my.
Here.
Did not see that coming. Rock showed him.
What are you saying about not paying your taxes?
Do you know who I am?
Whoop.
I get here.
Oh.
Oh yeah, yeah. I got you now.
So yeah. He's caught. If I have the weapon, I can take it.
My arm is trapped.
Your other arm?
Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah. My other arm was trapped. I was saying that because if he got me, it could be because
this is happening. I'm moving here. Here. And when I get in close, and see, I'm actually off to the side. I haven't done anything yet. Now, watch what happens with this arm. This hand, he's got a hold here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull here with this leg, and my shoulder goes in there at the same time. So this is like this. So here, pull.
Okay.
Now this comes here. And see? Look. There. Okay. And I apply pressure. Now see how his knee went down?
Yeah.
I can then move in, apply pressure with my knee, and bring him down. I don't want him to roll. My knee would be still be down here on John's knee as I'm doing this. Now, what happens is I would move around. I would move around and put my knee on the weapon. While this is still locked in his belt, I would have this
do
on.
Do that, we're going to move in.
Mm.
Okay.
T-Rex. Ooh. Okay, I see. Okay.
Okay.
The same.
It's pretty simple.
Almost the same concept, but you're coming from the front to the side. Right. Front to the side.
So he's getting distance-wise, timing-wise, it's horrible.
Right.
When he goes to draw, all right. If it's like this, this is fine.
So you locked him in your hip too when you, when you spit throw it. Oh, I got you. All right. Yeah, 180. You got to do a 180 on him.
Understand the wall.
But look at how. Look at how. Right. I don't try and go to really grab. Try to grab it when he goes to come in. I'm coming here. I'm just like this. I'm doing the same thing we did earlier. I'm still stepping in. I'm still stepping in here. As he starts to turn to draw. Okay.
All right.
Up. Down. So he goes to do it again. This time we're going to go here.
Okay.
So I'm going down. Going down. Okay. The reason you want to go down is because you want to move around the weapon.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Okay. Shuto. From here?
Shuto.
Grab.
You
just got
no.
Seems
like
so this one, instead of going here, I'm just putting my arm in and going down. When he goes to draw, my arm is down here. Okay, arm is down here. So the idea is I can stay close, and just up and over. Yeah. So from here, I keep this in place. I keep this in place. I grab his shoulder. This would actually be that.
Oh yeah.
Right? As I. Yeah.
So you drop him with the left leg.
On the ear.
You said you got dirty ears. Yeah. Let me clean that out for you.
Here's that.
You can feel it.
So Zach doesn't have that. Jack doesn't have a gi on, right?
Right.
So I got to grab a different way.
Grab his skin. Do that.
he said, I love the way he did it. I said, yeah, so that's my cousin. Go ahead, do that.
He goes to draw.
Right.
Down. Okay. Down. Up. I pass this over. Shudo. Okay? From here, behind his collarbone.
Oh!
My fingers can go actually behind his collarbone.
Diamond?
Yeah. If that, if you can't get back down, if he's really gotten in there, that's fine.
Ah! I must still hold this blade.
Yeah.
It's alright, your fingers though. You ain't holding nothing.
Yeah.
There you go. Please arm.
Oh, sorry.
it could be like that. So you have option. You could go down. He goes again. I could go out. Right?
I'd rather go out than put my head down.
Yeah. Or.
Well, if I'm coming, though, that little duck.
Yeah.
Because I'm coming. A lot of people, if they're unexperienced, too, they'll blink when they do that little.
Yeah.
When they.
The whole idea is that when you do that like that, it's the idea. Think about, you're in Japan, how the Japanese do it. It's a natural action for them. Wow. So when he comes in, I'm like, oh, sorry. And then we just like that.
He tried to get one in there.
He's like, no.
But I mean, it's just like that. It's just like that, okay? So feet, I can move. Okay, a little mic there. Right?
When you do that, are you hitting them in the hips?
Huh?
You hit them in the hips to make it go like that?
Yeah, well, so, walking. So, one, two, three.
Sorry.
Four. Here. Look at the arms.
Do that again.
Oh, your head won't be up. Four. Right here. There. See how the hand always still ends up on there? Fatality. Bah! I'm sorry, I didn't. I was going. One, two, three. Here. Here. That's what's important. The displacement of the body. Alright. Now, this comes.
Put your other hand.
This comes here. Once I hit, this comes here. I move in.
I'm just turning.
I'm just turning. That's all it is. Okay. That's all it is. If it, the other way to think about it would be, when he comes in, whoa, that was close. Woo! That fast before my eyes that one down. So here, okay. Mm-hmm. So I'm actually, Q show.
Ooh, that. Still
works. Get the liquor? Yeah. You get in between the joints. Okay. Get in right here. Bingo.
Last time I turned somebody, he was like, oh yeah. Who was that? That was Luke.
Leave that. So the blade.
That was Luke. You like to take the fingers and go like this.
Yeah. Like what?
I said Luke.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Right down there? Alright. Keep it moving. Keep it moving.
You okay?
So, work. Here.
Yeah.
Or we can bring it back.
Oh!
Bring it back.
Yes.
That's wrong, sir. Work on working around. Working around the person. When your punch comes in, work around the person. Work around them. Don't think about, everybody thinks about, push your hands up. The fight here. Don't. Learn to work around it. Move around. Right? Punch.
Oh.
Yeah. I was like, you want to be? I'll be careful with the pinky. Here. My elbow.
Oh,
my
yeah.
This is messy.
Yeah. With a sock is over.
Yeah. It could go here. Here. Oh. What?
That's gonna be sore.
You know.
Pinky and sock is over.
If it's, right.
Oh, you punched up my punch though. I couldn't.
Sorry. No. Hit.
That's one of them moves. I forgot to cut the double on the tip.
We can go with the adult for the test.
Dude, I can't remember none of this shit.
Oh, it's locked up. It's good and strong. It's good and strong. Punch something. It's good and strong. Whoa. Here. Oh, there you go.
All right. Yeah, I'm good. That thing popped.
Snap.
You heard it?
Uh-huh.
Yep. I also want to... Now I know it's got... The punch is going to come from here. Unless it's a boxer.
Well, you
got it. Oh. No, compressing the spine.
Ooh.
And my neck.
Yep, and the neck. Together.
My neck and my back.
Yeah. Yeah. You actually, you.